My name is Brittany Chaney. I'm the principal here at Southeast Middle School. We are located in Vieuxville, Mississippi. It is a small community. We have 400 students in grades 5 through 8. It is a place where our students can come and feel like they are part of a family. Our teachers are part of a great big family community where we love on each other, we treat each other with respect and kindness, but we also have high expectations for each other and we hold each other accountable to those expectations.
Hi, my name is Melody Black and I teach 5th grade math and science at Southeast Middle School. The reason why I love being a part of the Southeast Middle School faculty is because we are a huge family and we all work towards the same common goal, and that is meeting the needs of our students, whatever the needs may be.
I love working at Southeast Middle School. I graduated from Southeast, so personally it feels like coming here is coming home for me. I love that I have the opportunity to give back to this community after everything that they did for me when I was a student. My first day here teaching was pretty nerve-wracking, as normally would be, but I can't tell you how many teachers stopped by my room that first day just to check in on me and see if I needed anything and make sure I was comfortable, and that just made me feel so welcome. And I've never felt that before with a community of coworkers. These teachers here really and truly support each other, and these are one of the many reasons why I love coming to work at Southeast every day.
So at Southeast Middle School, we have one of the newest schools in the district. Our school has beautiful landscaping. We have a beautiful courtyard, a very nice auditorium. Our gym is updated, along with our classrooms are upgraded with the most up-to-date technology, including iPads, Chromebooks, Apple TVs, Prometheans. So our teachers have the technology in the classroom, and the sky's the limit. So whatever the teachers need, want, we have those capabilities here, and it's very exciting to see them put those things into place.
My name is Ladarius Malone, and I am a third year social studies teacher at Southeast Middle School. However, I have been at the school for almost 6.5 years. I have really enjoyed my time here. What I love about Southeast Middle School is the connectedness that the faculty, family, and the community members share. We're all on one accord and we're willing to do whatever it takes to support one another in the most adverse situations. I also coach basketball. Being a basketball coach is like being a minister. Being a coach is actually one of the biggest ministries we have. You get to teach the student athletes not only skills and values that they can apply on the court, but what they can apply in real life as well. You teach them to go through adversity, teach them what to do when they're faced with unforeseen circumstances or what have you. As far as the classroom, of course, we have a lot of things going on in the world today. We're able to thoroughly dissect them in the classroom, and it's a lot of challenges within the classroom that actually makes you become a better teacher through collaborating with your peers and through action research.
Here at Southeast Middle School, we try to offer a wide range of activities so that all of our students feel involved and important. And we feel like that keeps them interested in school. So we offer drama and chorus where our students are able to express themselves in the area of fine arts. We also have archery for our students, and we have seen many of our students excel big time at that. We also, of course, have football, softball, baseball, the big sports, and we see our students excelling, and we hold our coaches to high expectations, and we look forward to seeing our students continue to excel there.
Hi, my name is Vicki Stevens. I teach at Southeast Middle School, 7th grade math and compacted math, and this is my 22nd year here at Southeast Middle School, and I enjoy working at Southeast Middle School, and I have a good team of teachers that help me in 7th grade. We work as a team, and we make sure that the kids are right on track where they need to be, and also the principals are really nice to work for, and they are very helpful and help you get whatever you need for your classroom.
Hi, I'm Shaw Sims, and I'm the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade special education and inclusion teacher for ELA. I've been at Southeast Middle School for 2 years now, and I must say it is a wonderful environment because I myself am a Tiger. I grew up in the community, went to school at Southeast, and I love what I do. So if you come to Southeast Middle School as a teacher, whether it's general ed or sped, you're gonna love it.
It's a great day to be a Tiger!